What's up, guys? Big Papa Drock back with another Raid Shadow Legends video. Hope you're having a wonderful day wherever in the world you may be today. Guys, I just got to say, that live stream the other night, I don't know about you, but that was probably the most fun I have ever had playing Raid in my entire life. That last battle when I had the Rotos, if you guys watched the video, oh my God, that was hilarious and so much fun. And I just wanted to say, before we begin today's video, a huge thank you to everyone that showed up because I had an absolute blast. And now hopefully the internet issues are getting resolved. Fingers crossed, but who knows? I'm going to stream every Wednesday going forward. So just look forward to it because I certainly do. It was a blast. Anyway, today though, we're going to open some sacred shards and see if we can pull, maybe one or two Legos on the way to getting this newt fusion done. So I think I have to pull, I believe, 11 sacreds if I am correct to get what I need here. What do I need? I need it 2150 for him, and then that's 5400, and it's what, 500 per sacred. Yeah, so we got to pull 11 sacreds to hit the milestones. Oh baby, they are asking for a lot, especially because I'm not really into the champions they have on display here. Who's the 10x for today? We've got Korgar, I don't have him, might take him, but Snicktrack I don't need. Tyrant, I definitely don't need. I certainly don't need another Crisp, but I'm not going to pull any Void Shards anyway. So this 10x isn't really my jam. Really would love to see a Harima. That's the number one choice we're hoping for today. Or Ragash. Harima, Ragash would be great. Or an Uko. And look at this, guys. They've got the new Prism Shards or Prism Crystals in. It looks like that was real, so that should be interesting going forward. Can't wait to see how they're going to get more money out of us soon. But until then, let's open some shards. Let's see if we get lucky. Fingers crossed. Say whatever blessing you need. I hope if you're pulling, you get the champions you want. And if you do pull, which you should be because this fusion is huge, let me know down in the comments below what you got and whether you were satisfied. But with no further ado, let's go. Rip open the shards. Look at the lag, by the way. I am still lagging so hard in this game. Oh, a Bushi. That's not what we want. I don't even know if we're going to get a gold, frankly, because I'm pretty sure I'm nowhere. I'm definitely no. Oh, my God. Okay, never mind. Hey, it's a Rafa Tab. I don't have this champion. This is one of the champions I don't have. I know he's not good. He was a fusion, I believe, at one point. Or a fragment summon, I think, actually. I don't think he's good. Right? Yeah. Not great. He does reflect damage, resistance buffs. Okay. Yeah, not that great. But hey, he's a champion I don't have. All right. And I know I was not near my mercy. So we got a champion. Let's go. Not bad. It's not the Harima or the Ragash or the Uko that we prayed for, but at least we got one Lego. The rate is already solid. Solid rate. It's a what? 1 in 12 chance, 6% chance to pull a Lego when you're not on a 2x, not bad. I'm happy with that. I'm happy with that. That's good. And it's a champion I don't have. Like, that almost never happens. I think I have almost every champion in the game at this point, except for like a couple of the Doom Tower champions and maybe one or two other champions that I've never pulled. So, man, what is up with this game? Has never stopped lagging since that update 2 months ago, 2 or 3 months ago. It lags on PC. It lags on mobile. So it's not a system issue. It's a server issue, and it won't stop lagging. I don't know. More purples. We don't care about purples. Can we get one more Lego? That'd be pretty sick if we got a double Lego on a non-2X. That'd be pretty awesome. Again, I'm happy with one, and we're just going to pull the 11 shards we need to hit that goal for Newt, because Newt is the truth. The truth is Newt. Newt's the truth. He's a beast. And if you ain't doing the fusion, you're messing up. You're messing up. I think we got two more to pull. It's going to be a very short video. I'll double check to make sure we hit it. But we got two more. So one here, then one more. And I think we did our job. I don't want to pull any ancients because I am very close to my mercy in ancients. And I think I'm close to my mercy in voids. So definitely don't want to pull those bad boys. Instead, we pull the sacreds. And it looks like... Oh, Creodon. Creodon's actually pretty good. I already got one of them, though. I think we're good. I think we're done. I think that's it. We did get a Lego. Let's double check as the lag crushes me. Soul-crushing amount of lag here. Feel the crushing. Good Lord, the packs are popping up furiously. Plarium needs more money, baby. We do it? We did it. My math was correct. Collect all the little goodies here. collect our tree shield knot, the first of four, and another ambassador, Lethalin. And that's it, guys. Quick, easy, relatively painless. I think I'm running out of these arcane potions, but I think I can actually ascend him. I think I have a... Maybe I ate his soul the other day. That sounds so... I ate Raph's soul. I had a Raph Matab soul, but I actually think I sold it. Yeah, I did. Oh my god, this game. I literally kept his soul in here for, I think, 4 or 5 months, maybe 6 months. I have left his soul in here, and I just sold it literally maybe a week ago because I wanted to generate more coins or whatever. And now, of course, I pull him. If that ain't the most Plarium thing you ever heard, I don't know what is. All right, guys, that was it for this video. Super quick, super easy. We got a Lego we didn't have. It's a win. I count it as a win. Hopefully, you get the things you're pulling for. And you get something sick. So let me know down in the comments. As always, appreciate the support. And I hope you have a wonderful weekend and a wonderful day. As always, wherever you are. I'll catch you later. Big Papa Drock out.